My name is Senator Godswill Akpabio, Commander of the Order of the Niger, a politician from South Nigeria. I use this opportunity to congratulate our dear sister, Honorable Jackson Shida Lee, for marking 25 years in the United States Congress. You have been an amazing representative of the 18th District of Texas in the U.S. Congress. Your influence has spread beyond America. You have mentored many politicians, even in Africa. I happen to be one of your mentees. I served as the governor of my dear state, taking care of over 5 million people for about 8 years, between 2007 and 2015. And of course, I benefited a lot from your wealth of experience and your wise counseling. I also had the privilege of serving as a minority leader of the Nigerian Senate. And you also advised me then that yes, it's good to be in opposition sometimes, but you must ensure constructive criticisms. You must never lose sight of the interests of your people and your country, whether you are in power or you are in opposition. I'm very, very proud of you. My wife, Ekaite Unama Godswill Akpabio, my dear children, are very proud of you. Many Nigerians are very proud of you. Africans are very proud of you. And those who have had the privilege of associating with you are very proud of you. No wonder your people kept electing you or with almost landslide victory at any election for the past 25 years. We look forward to celebrating with you in the next 25 years. Congratulations, my sister. Congratulations. May God Almighty bless you, keep you, strengthen you, and keep American democracy waxing stronger and stronger. Amen.